Okay, it's the first session is to talk about the animal is really interesting in your life. And I want to ask you a question. How many people to come to you before? Okay, it's so exciting. But I want, on another hand, I want to talk about the negative effect of the keeping wild animal in the captivity. That like a zoo or in a performing show. Okay, the first of all, I believe that the keeping the wild animal in the captivity is a waste of the money. And in addition to me, I think it is economic waste for a nation, for businessmen, where the businessman to invest to build or to run a zoo. And for example, the businessman spent $8,500. It's a lot of money to put a to run the Paradise Wildlife Park. Would you know Paradise Wildlife Park? It's in England. It's a zoo in England. Okay, some people think it's a lot of money the businessman spend for zoo and you get a high profit, the benefit. But I don't think so. I want to show you the pie chart. The 21, the benefit the businessman can get the way to buy the ticket to attend the zoo. Yeah, it's a little money the businessman can get again. Yeah. Second one, the second point is that I bet the animals it become weaker when they is keep in the zoo. Okay, because the zoo is so narrow, otherwise so picture is a rhino, it's just more space for the rhinos to live in. Yeah. And after the show, the animal can get the disease when they live in the zoo. And in conclusion, I strongly believe that the animal should to never be in keep in the zoo. Because it's a way of money and get the disease. Okay. Thank you for listening.